In this video, we're going to show you how to make this bracelet using Twist Bands Kit. First, we're going to show you how to convert the offset setting to the square setting. There are two ways to remove the center pin. The first way is to push the center pin from below. The second way is to remove the bases one at a time using the other end of the hook. Then snap them back in a square pattern. Turn it around and push the other two in. Push them with your palm to make sure they fully snap in.
Now I will show you how to lay the rubber bands using this diagram. Lay the first rubber band going that way. Lay the first rubber band going forward, then lay three rubber bands in a clockwise direction. Do the same thing. So lay the first rubber band going forward, then lay three rubber bands in a counterclockwise direction. Repeat these two steps to the forward pins until the end. Start with the side where the arrows are pointing forward. Lay a blue rubber band like this, then lay one red rubber band going forward. Then lay three rubber bands in a clockwise order like this. Lay one white rubber band forward, then lay three other white rubber bands in a counterclockwise order. Lay blue rubber bands the same order as the red rubber bands. Repeat this sequence with red, white, and blue rubber bands until the end. On the last pin, lay a red rubber band across like this. This is what it should look like when it's done. Turn the template over so that the arrows are pointing towards you.
Hold the hook where the pointy side is facing away from you.
Hook the rubber band from this pin to this pin, then pick up the rubber band from this pin and go forward. Go to this pin and pick up the rubber band forward so it looks like this, and hook the rubber band from this pin to the right so it should look like this. Pick the rubber band from this pin to this pin, then get the bottom rubber band from that pin to that pin, then pick the rubber band from here forward, then pick the rubber band from this pin to the left. Pick up the first red rubber band and hook it to the left, then pick up the rubber band and hook it forward. Hook the rubber band from this pin forward, then hook the rubber band to your right. Do this until the end. This is what it should look like when it's done. Slip your hook in the last rubber band and secure it into the gripper and pull it out. This is how it should look like. Since it's not long enough, we're going to show you how to extend it. Start with the side where the arrows are pointing forward and lay 4 rubber bands. Put the rubber band on this pin and start hooking it. Snap the C-clip in like this, then take it up. Lay another 4 rubber bands the same way as you did before. Slip your hook through the same loop as the red rubber band. Then place it on this pin, then start hooking as normal. Now put the C-clip in through the same loop as the rubber band at the end, then pull it out. Now cut the excess red rubber band. Hope you liked this video. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye.